the exceedingly rare 1894S Barber Dime is considered one of the great rarities of American coinage. This piece is a member of the iconic Holy Trinity of American coins that includes the 1913 Liberty Head Nickel, the 1804 dollar, and of course the 1894S Dime. You may be asking yourselves, what makes the 94S Dime so special? In 1894, due to the lack of demand, as our nation was in the midst of economic depression, only 24 pieces were struck utilizing leftover silver bullion after the mint had melted some obsolete coin. As a result, ladies and gentlemen, an accidental rarity was born. Out of the 24 pieces that were struck, only 9 are confirmed to have survived. Over the last 8 decades, Staxbowers and its predecessors has had the opportunity and the pleasure of handling all 9 surviving examples. It has been over a decade that the 1894S Dime has made an appearance on the Staxbowers auction block. Since 1953, we have patiently waited to reoffer this particular example. 31 years ago, in another era in the coin market, this example sold for $70,400. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the bidding has already reached $900,000. This is the Dr. Jerry Buss specimen. Current bid is $900,000. I'm in $50,000 bidding increments. I have $900,000. Do I hear $950,000? Thank you, sir. I see your bid at $950,000. I have $950,000. Do I hear $1,000,000? I have $1,000,000. Thank you, sir. I'm at $1,000,000. Do I hear $1,100,000? You're on the phone. Take your time. I have $1,000,000 here looking for $1,100,000. $1,000,000 is the bid. Do I hear $1,100,000? Thank you, sir. That's 1.1. Do I hear 1.2? Are you sure? You want to think about it? I have 1.1 here. I'm looking for 1.2 million. Internet, now's not the time to be shy or bashful. I'm looking for 1.2. I have 1.1 million here, looking for 1.2 million. Ladies and gentlemen, the hammer is up. I have 1.1 million here, looking for 1.2 million. 1.1 million is the bid going once. 1.1 million is the bid going twice. Ladies and gentlemen, are we all in? Are we all done? Thank you very much for being an bidder, and congratulations to the winning bidder. It has officially sold for $1.1 million to bidder number 409.